Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factoring of the number 190, so let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this. And before solving this, you must know that the ending nodes or the terminating nodes of a factor tree is made up of prime numbers like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so what we do is we factorize the number into group of 2 or set of 2, and the rule is one of the numbers should be prime number. So because of this, we check, is the number 190 divisible by 2? Yes. So one of the number will be 2, the other will be whatever we get after dividing. So 190 divided by 2, what we get? We get 95. Now, do we need to factorize this 95 in the same way? The answer is again yes, because 95 is also a composite number, just like the number 190. So we'll factorize it further on and we'll check it from here. Is the number 95 divisible by 2? No. Is it divisible by 3? No. Is it divisible by 5? Yes. So one of the number will be 5, the other will be whatever we get after dividing. So 95 divided by 5, what we get? We get 19. Now do we need to factorize this 19 further on? No, because the number 19 is a prime number and not a composite number. So your work is done over here. The only thing you need to do is circle the ending nodes or the terminating nodes like this, and that will be your required factor tree. Now if you want, you can write it separately in the form of prime factors like this. And that's all about factor tree of the number 190. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.